because that guy has a terrific body, and he's got a lot of zip on that ball when it's coming out. He's also, he seems to be a very smart player. I can see him out there making checks and calls and handling that system pretty well. So I'm not surprised by it. I'm more surprised that people were actually, you know, shocked to see him doing so well. I always expected him to be pretty good.